vacation.
We're going to the snail farm.
Finally, we can go outside.
Okay. Sending love to you guys.
Cultivated. It's from Thailand and Laos, and actually it's edible apparently, but this is what they use to get the certain secretions that they use in cosmetic products that are for skincare. So at the moment she's showing us how they actually extract the material from the snail, and you can see she's just extracting it, and that's what goes into skincare. So interesting that a little guy like this can make something to have make it a beautiful skin.